Let's go.
Feeling myself.
Let's get this started. What's up, you guys? It's your girl, Christina Chanel. First and foremost, this unit is 4x7. All of my units are like this. A large closure, unless you want a smaller one, which I think they're great. You can see, and it's hand constructed, comes with a really nice tight elastic band that's adjustable if you want to adjust it. That's the construction on the inside, you know, the construction on the outside. I do like to keep it realistic. My wigs are not going to have a crazy amount of bundles in them, 2.5 bundles to 3 bundles at the most. Okay. All right, we're gonna get this unit together because she just got washed and she's absolutely beautiful. Put it back on. Funny story is, my birthday was very recently and I had took a girls trip and I ran out of frontals and I didn't have time to order more because they would not come in on time. So I wanted to have some wavy hair, so I went and I purchased the water wave hair in the back. Yeah, so right before my girls trip for my birthday, I did not have time to wait for a frontal that matches the rest of my hair. So I am going to show y'all how to easily fix it. Like, you don't even have to go crazy. You know, life is good, so sometimes you have to improvise. So today we are going to match this straight hair, which is supposed to be body wave, but I washed it and straightened it, to the water wave in the back. See how it doesn't match? Not even a little bit. We're gonna fix that. So I was in Florida and I purchased a crimp iron, and that's how you fix it. This is my favorite flat iron spray. I buy it from TJ Maxx for $10.99. This is bomb. I really don't use nothing but this one or the other ISO Plus one, I believe that's what it's called. But I've shown y'all. So I want my part to go right here. I mean, and even look at that part, like, see that? Doesn't that look good? Yeah. So, but yeah, you just want to make sure, of course, your part's right here. I'm not really gonna talk about this because, I mean, everybody know how to find their own part. Okay. All right. That's how you know when your hair is, like, really good, because there's a frontal. Like, that is bleached to the gods, baby. To the gods. And take a little bit of foam, whatever kind of foam you use. I like, these two are my favorite. I like Nairobi, or I like this one, which is bomb. We all know this in the hood. That one. And then I like to start mine in the back. And I like to take big chunks because you don't want it to be too defined or whatever. So a nice big chunk of hair. I spray my hair really good. Like, I want each strand saturated.
Bitches ain't got punchlines or flow. I have both in an empire also. Keep getting gifts from Santa Claus at the North Pole. Today I'm icy, but I'm praying for some more snow. Let that ho-ho, let that ho know. He in love with that cook.
But yeah, okay. Since the first one's done, Y'all see how that like matches? Like, look at that. Let me step back a little bit. It just falls right in with it. Like, literally, it falls right in with it. So, yep. And this is, I hate is such a strong word, but I absolutely hate doing my hair on vacation. So that's why I always wear curly hair on vacation. If you see me on vacation, I will have a curly unit on in a heartbeat. Vacation is for vacationing, and that's it. But yes, this comes out beautifully. Every single time. And it's so important to make sure you got some really good hair. You know, Chanel's crown. Make sure you got some really good hair, because if you start to put a lot of heat on your hair and your hair starts to get tangly, raggedy, any of that after 3 or 4 applications of some heat, then it's safe to say that you have a workout unit or a runaround unit. Basically meaning that it's nothing more to run around in and work out in. So, but yeah. So this top part here, I normally like to do it like straight up, so that if I am trying to be cute and I pull my hair up, I won't have any issues and won't snag or nothing. So I normally do it like this. I do mine straight up, not over. Like that. There we go. And then the one in the front, I don't really like. Sorry, y'all. It's like whenever I'm ready to get on camera or something, my allergies start bothering me. Same way when I was in school, whenever it was time to give a massage to somebody, it was like my allergies start messing with me. My nose wants to start just draining all over their back and body and stuff. So, sorry. But anywho, the one at the top, I don't really leave that one on too long because I don't want those curls too defined, you know. Look at that. Let's move it right over. Alright. And then there's like one part over here.
Caught keys, got bees. Stinging with the queen bee, and we be whipping all of that tea. Cause we dope girls, we flawless. We the poster girls for owlers. We run around with them bowlers. Only real niggas in my cowlers. I'm the big kahuna. Go let them whores know. Just on this song alone, bitches on her fourth flow. You like it, don't you? Snitches.
So yeah,
Young Money.
That's it. Step back a little bit so y'all can see it. So yeah, it's totally matching now. All the curls are like even in the back. I'm gonna walk over here a little bit so y'all can see it. See, even in the back, they're all matching. But one thing I will do is to fix my part right here. Take this right here because this molds it just a little, that much. Don't need a lot. Maybe just a little bit more. So, Sade just does not want to stay on. Not Not yet partner. Hey, how y'all doing? Your girl is back, and like I always say, I am back like that. So, of course, I would like to create my little baby hairs. Just a little bit, not a lot. There we go. It all matches. Anytime you have a little spot or whatever that is like a little bumped up, like this spot right here is for me, but I think that's okay. You just squirt. I'm just gonna show you how to do it. Squirt like a little, sometimes it will be more than that, and just run it through your hair like that, and then you're good. Matches, like it's perfect. See? Matches now. Now you can go and be the baddest bee that you know how. Alright. Would you all please do a girl a favor? Please do your girl a favor and share this video. Share this video. Like, comment, and share it so that it can spread around so all your friends so they can come to Chanel's Crown and treat themselves, okay? Help us to stay out. It's free to share. I'm just gonna show you how to do it. Squirt like a little bit more.